It doesn't have to be fast to like make you spaz. You know what I mean? Poetry.
All right, back with another Slayer song. We're checking out South of Heaven. Let's get into it. Nice little beat on it.
Oh yeah.
Nice little beat on it.
It doesn't have to be fast to like make you spaz. You know what I mean? Poetry.
It has like normal vocals and stuff.
Yeah. Okay. I'm getting Halloween vibes. I'm getting ready for October. You know what I mean? It's very like kind of like storyful, kind of creepy, kind of dark. I like it. I like where this is going.
Heaven, just earth?
Yeah, humanity. Chaos, destruction, incestuousness.
Your inbred daughters, your this and that.
What
like,
did he say? Cuntity? I've never even heard that word. Cuntity. Wow.
Okay.
On and on.
I mean, all that stuff does happen.
Facts.
It's just like, how often does it happen? That's the only question. Like, you can't even question if it happens or not. Like, right? We all know it happens.
Probably in every family. Probably.
You mean every family tree?
Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Of it in every family tree. What? Yeah. All of that?
Not all of it. I mean, all of it is a lot. But
I mean, family tree goes back really far too.
That's true. You're at like 1,000 people in like 3 or 4 generations. So I mean, yeah. Wow. That's humanity.
We'll be right back. right, so that part, the root of all evil is the heart of a black soul. Mm-hmm. And like that's been the force from since eternity or whatever. Okay. I feel like that's so true. You just think about politicians. It's like most of them, I feel like they have like evil souls.
Right.
Like, they just don't seem like trustworthy people. And I mean on both sides, like most of them.
Right.
The vast majority of politicians just seem like they have a black soul.
Right.
And all they care about is themselves and the advancement of their career and getting elected. All that kind of stuff. You know what I mean?
I would say that applies to...
They get paid off from these big companies, all this crazy stuff. They just seem evil to me.
I would say that applies to like people at the top in a lot of industries.
Yeah.
Like in Hollywood, it's like people literally...
Oh, yeah.
They'll put their... They're like Lil Nas X, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not saying what I'm saying. It's just like, jeez. Jeez. You know, they'll do anything for the almighty dollar.
Yeah. That's just... Yeah, a lot of people are like that.
You know? See? You can meditate to that. You know what I'm saying?
Nah.
How do they do that? That resonance at the end, they were like,
I don't know, but I hope they never do it again.
Oh, man. See, I like those. I like... Okay, guys. That woke me up a bit. Woo!
Yeah, overall. That got you going.
Yeah. Oh, man. I was out of heaven. Yeah. I was like, punch it. And then I was like, dang, well, we're not at a concert, so we can't get the speakers will probably, like, shock you a little bit. You know what I mean? You get that feeling in your body. But so it's like I got the... You know what I mean? But it was like... Yeah, I was like, ding, ding, ding. Yeah. Yeah. I like that. Okay, Slayer. I had hope for Slayer. Because the first song we listened to, I was like, this is not a fair look at Slayer.
Yeah, the audio wasn't good.
It was awful. But this is what I expected.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? Told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.